Much. When it comes to the issue of mass migration and the European Union, positions are quite clear. On the one side, there is my country, Hungary, with the Visegrad countries, representing clearly the majority of European citizens. The majority of European citizens do not want migration. They want to protect Europe, they want to protect their own countries, their own villages and their towns. The important thing is that they should speak up much more loudly. I understand that because I lived in communism, I know how it is, that there is oppression, there is fear, one can lose his or her job, there are the hate speech laws and so on. But still, if we want to protect Europe and our countries and our communities together, Hungary, the Visegrad countries, and the citizenry of Europe, please speak up wherever you can and support Hungary. They want to destabilize our country. Please help us.